American TV political and financial analyst Eric Thomas Bolling was born on the 2nd of March, 1963 in Chicago, Illinois, and is probably best known as being a co-host of the Fox News Channel talk show The Five since March 2011. So, have you ever wondered just how rich Eric Bolling is as of early 2017? According to Celebrity.Money, it is estimated that Eric Bolling's net worth is over $15 million, largely earned through his successful TV career. However, Bolling was also known as a commodities trader, being one of the more successful members of the New York Mercantile Exchange, NYMEX, before his TV career began. Bolling matriculated from the Loyola Academy and then enrolled at Rollins College, from where he graduated with a BA degree in economics in 1984. Furthermore, he received a fellowship to Duke University School of Public Policy. A successful baseball player through school and college, after graduation, Bolling was selected in the 22nd round of the Major League Baseball 1984 draft by the Pittsburgh Pirates, initially playing in the lower league club, but a torn rotator cuff injury ended his sporting aspirations. With his qualifications, Bolling secured a job with the New York Mercantile Exchange, specializing in the trading of crude oil, gold, and agricultural commodities. During his career as a trader, his net worth rose significantly, as he had considerable success. And after being on the board of directors for 5 years, he became a strategic advisor. His career also included numerous prestigious awards and achievements. He was named in the top 100 traders by the Trader Monthly in 2005 and 2006, and received the Maybach Man of the Year Award in 2007. Bolling's endeavors and achievements earned him a chance to work for the CBS network, and he had his own show entitled Fast Money. However, he left CBS for Fox News in 2007, as it gave him more freedom and exposure. He began as a host of the business show Happy Hour, but as his experience grew, he became more involved in scripting the program. In 2011, he started working as co-host of the talk show The Five, alongside with colleagues Kimberly Guilfoyle, Greg Gutfield, Dana Perino, and Juan Williams. Furthermore, Bolling is now a host of the Fox Business Channel news program Cashin' In, succeeding Cheryl Cassone in that position. This promotion has also benefited his net worth. In addition to his popularity on the Fox News network, Bolling has also appeared as a guest on shows such as The O'Reilly Factor, Hannity, and also The Glenn Beck Show. During his career as a TV commentator, Bolling has often been noted for his controversial statements, one of which was about Barack Obama's decision to invite Gabon's President Ali Bongo Ondimba Dimba to the White House, stating, "Guess who's coming to dinner? A dictator." Nevertheless, despite this statement and a few others, his career has been very notably successful. Regarding his personal life, Bolling has been married to Adrian since 1997, and the couple has a son.